Here we are, Grafham Water, end of November. Lovely, lovely autumn morning. Flat calm, hardly a breath of wind, overcast, but chilly. But it looks pretty good. We're here for the Fur and Feather, which starts in about 10 minutes' time. Most people are headed for the North Shore, it's where the bulk of the fish are. I've taken a bit of a gamble here, and I'm going to start off right next to the harbour. See if we can winkle out one or maybe two of those big fry feeders that are hanging around in the harbour. Not allowed to fish inside the harbour on the match, so we've got to fish outside. Yeah, looks good. Yeah, have a little look at the fly boxes and I'll show you the sort of stuff that I like to start up with. And then we'll crack on. So when I'm out about the Grafham, this time of year when we're doing the competitions and the bank fishing, I like to travel light. You don't need lots and lots of flies. Just need a good selection of working flies, and these are my go-to patterns for Grafham during the winter months. As you can see, I've got a lot of shrimp imitations here, all different shapes and sizes. Some with a bit of foam on them, give them a little bit of buoyancy. A few foam daddies, crunchers of course, another great shrimp imitation in different colours. A little selection of dry flies. Every now and again you can nick a fish on here on the dries at this time of year. They do come up high for these shrimp, and in conditions not too dissimilar to today, you'd think about maybe popping one of those on. The other box, a little bit more gouldy, a little bit more life. Fabs, blobs, can never be without those when you're fishing for trout, no matter where you are. A couple of little sparkler boobies, just in case. And these fellas, of course, snakes. For me, the colours, all you really need for these lakes, the white, black, olive's a great one, pink as well in the box. Maybe worth having an orange one in there as well, but you don't need millions of flies. If you pop these out over these fish and you get nothing, move. That's the best advice. 2 minutes to nine. So let's get out and get in position. The water is absolutely crystal clear. Look at it, mouth watering. I have seen a couple of very good fish moving out here. They're quite a long way out. So I'm starting off with a fast glass, 40 plus fast glass, to really give me some distance. Try and let me get this right out now. And an olive snake, my old favourite. I reckon it's 9 o'clock. Let's do it. Set with you in there. That tells you there's some frying stuff about, doesn't it? Loads of fry in this harbour. I mean, looking for these fry feeders. Right, there we go. Straight away. There's Keith up there, he's just had a take on his first cast. Nice steady rolling poly all the way back. Little touch of that. Nice bit. I gotcha.
I had loads of that last week, mate. Don't know how they didn't stick. Down the tent, and here we go. Yeah, there's a fish. There's a fish. Right. It's a good fish as well. Yep. Feels like it. Nice and steady. Nice and steady, shallow water, big fish. Fish to fight in these things at this time of year. Incredible. Yep, that's a nice fish. That's a good start. Yep, it's a 4-pounder. Cracking fish, look at that. What a beauty. Steady, quick roly-poly all the way back. These bigger fish are seeing a lot, they think they want it quicker. Just don't give them too much time to make their minds up with it. That's better. So, count to 10 seconds. And then we'll start that roly-poly up again. Just had one up there. good fish then. You're not going to get lots of these big fish here. They're just going to come along every now and again. So it's just a case of just stick with it. Just keep rattling away, change your cast in different areas each time. Nice and steady. That was a good start. That's a good, that's probably, it's knocking on the door of 4 pound, that fish. That's a good way to start the match. Nothing like these, Keith. No. Yes, mate. Cracking fish. Absolute beauty. You just got to take your time with these fish. Yeah, another lump, mate. Not really. You just got to be on them, that's all. Steady, 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 steady. He's a big fish. It's my second one already, at that size. Not winning this big. Got nowhere to go, have they? That's it. Yeah. This thing's having none of it. Yeah, cheers, Keith. Yeah. He wants me to get done so he can get in here. He's had one. So another lump. That's what we came for.